First problem, a truck runs 15 kilometers using 2 liters of petrol. How much distance will it cover using 10 1 by 4 liters of petrol? So given that truck runs 15 kilometers by using the 2 liters of petrol. This is given. Now the question is, how much distance will it cover using 10 1 by 4 liters of petrol? So how much distance will it cover using the 10 1 by 4 liter? So 10 1 by 4 liter means this 4 into 10, 40 plus 1, 40 1 by 4 liter. So first we take the distance value is equals to x, where the distance traveled is equal, distance covered is equals to x. Then by the proportionality, x by 15 is equals to 41 by 4 by 2. x by 15 is equals to 41 by 4 by 2. That is, x by 15 is equals to 41 by 8. 4 into 2, 8. That is, x is equals to 15 into 41 by 8. Just we are taking the cross, we are writing the 15 to this place. 15 into 41 by 8 is equals to, taking the product, 15 into 41, 15, 0, 60 is equals to 615. That is 615 by 15 by 8. Now taking division, 615, dividing 615 by 8. Now first 8 sevens, 56, 55, 8 sixes, 48, returns the value 7. Now this is taken as, this fraction is equal to, now taken as 76, 7 by 8. First we are writing this value, coefficient value, 76 into remainder by divisor, 7 by 8, 76, 7 by 8, that is 76, 7 by 8, first option. How many tiles with dimensions 12 cm and 5 cm will be needed to fit a region whose length and breadth are 288 and 150 cm respectively? So first, to fit a region, so first here one region is given, this is the given region, given that the length and breadth of the region are 288 and 150, 150 and 288 are the length and breadth, 150 and 288 is the length and breadth of the region. And also given some tiles with dimensions 12 and 5. So these are the tiles, some tiles are given here with dimensions 12 and 5. So these are the tiles, some tiles are there with dimensions 12 and 5. Now we have to fit these tiles in the region. We have to fit tiles in this region. So the given question is, how many tiles are needed to fit the region with the given tiles? We want how many tiles needed? We want the number how many tiles are needed to fit the region. So that is, so clearly here just I am fitting the tiles in the region like that. Now we want to find the total number of tiles required to fill the region. That is, so clearly here we know that we have that area of the region is equals to, area of the region is total part, area of the region is equals to number of tiles into area of the tile. Number of tiles into area of the tile. That is, number of tiles into area of tile. So area of the region. Area of the region is, the region is in the form of the rectangle. So area of the region is equal to length into breadth. That is 288 into 150. 288 into 150 is equals to, we don't know the number of tiles, so we are taking that value is equals to k. K into area of the tile. Area of the tile. Each tile length and breadth is equals to 12 into 5. That is 12 into 5. Therefore, the value is equals to 288 into 150 by 12 into 5. Okay, 288 into 150 by 12 into 5. Now, 12 is cancelled by 24 times. 12 to 0 and 12 to 0, and this is cancelled by 30 times. That is, 24 into 30 is equals to 720. Therefore, number of tiles required is equal to 720. 720, which is the third option. Okay. In a triangle, the height is double the base and the area is equal to 625 centimeters square. Then length of the base is equals to, in a triangle, the height is equals to double the base. Height, given that height is equals to, that is h is equals to double the base, 2 into b. Base of the triangle is equal to b and height of the triangle is equal to h, which is equal to b. And also given that area is equal to 625. Area equals to 625. So area formula, half into b into h. Half into b into h is equals to 625. And also we have that h is equal to 2b, that is half into b 2b is equal to 625. That is, b square is equal to 625. then d is equals to root 625 and root 625 is equals to 25. What is the length of the base? So length of the base is equals to 25, first option. A road roller makes 200 rotations to roll in covering 4400 meters distance. The radius of the roller is equals to. So given that the road roller makes 200 rotations to cover the distance 4400. So suppose this is the road roller. The road roller makes 200 rotations. First rotation, second rotation, third rotation, like that. It makes 200 rotations to cover the distance 4400 meters. So the distance covered by the road roller by taking the 200 rotations is 4400. Now what is the radius of the roller? We have to find the radius of the roller. So this is this value. Now the formula, the distance covered by the road roller is equals to formula. Distance covered by road roller is equals to, formula is number of rotations into 2 pi r. Distance covered is equals to formula number of rotations into 2 pi r. That is, number of, given that number of rotations is equals to 200. 200 into 2 pi r is equals to distance. What is the distance value? Distance covered distance is equal to 4400. That is, from this we have to calculate the value of 4. 4 pi r is equals to 44. Now it is cancelled by 11 times. And pi. Pi value 22 by 7. 22 by 7 into r is equals to 11. Now this is cancelled by 2 times. That is 2 by 7 into r is equals to 1. That is r is equals to 7 by 2. That is r 7 by 2 is equals to 3.5. So that is the second option.